recording, bro. Doing stuff, doing a super important toy video today. Today we're doing a special video for a special person on a special day. I missed his birthday, but we're still here to do the video. It's my grandson's birthday. His name is Cameron Mitchell.
Hi.
Do they see you?
Yeah, they can see
me. Okay. How old are you?
9.
You're getting bigger. I try to do these on your birthday, you know, because you're my grandson, you're the man. Appreciate you. But what we got here today?
We got Anti-Venom.
Anti-Venom by who? Who made it?
Eddie Brock.
Eddie Brock is Venom. What company made it?
Marvel Select.
Marvel Select. All right. We're going to pop this thing open. We're going to talk about it. First of all, I want to say we love our mothers.
Yes.
My wife, my kids, my grandkids. If anybody's sick or going through anything from the COVID thing, slide over a little bit. You sit down with you. Can you see yourself in the camera?
Yeah.
In the mirror? Sit down. If anybody going through anything, feel sorry for them. My heart got to them. I want to say I feel sorry for my heart got to them. We're going to pause this video and we're going to open this package up. And we're going to talk. Alright, we got it out the box. We back. What do you think, grandson? What do you think, Cam? How you feel about this thing?
It's cool.
What's cool about it? Tell me.
I like the spikes on it.
A lot of spikes.
And the claws.
The claws are outstanding, aren't they? His face, what do you think of it?
His face is very scary.
It's crazy. It's crazy, ain't it? What do you think of the stand?
The stand is cool.
It's cool?
Yeah.
What you gonna do with it when you get home?
Stand it up.
You gonna put where at?
And put it on my dresser.
In your room? Do you got space for it? You got a lot of stuff. So yeah, do you still got the Spider-Man, maybe?
Yeah.
Still got the Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Is it still all together or is it broke?
It's still all together.
Okay, that's cool. Do you still have the Wolverine, for real?
Yeah.
But you don't have the claws? Claws. Okay. You still got the Deadpool?
Yeah.
Got his swords?
No.
Alright. That's cool. Stop moving like that. You're on video, man. The world gonna see you, man. Well, let's talk about this here Venom. I need for you to pick it up. I need for you to show the front of it, the back of it, the spider on the chest. This is your video. This is your tour. And the camera, you gotta make sure you see it in the camera. You see it in the mirror. You can see yourself. Got regular feet, no web feet or nothing. But Spider-Man never has any web feet. Yeah, the artwork on him is great. That spider looks super, super scary, doesn't it? And the face. Let me get you a good close look at that face. That face is crazy. Yeah. Yeah. This is hot. And those claws. Claws see everything and do everything. Tell me what you do the articulation. How do the arms move? Hold it up into the camera. You gotta hold it up. See the light? Come right with it like that. Come right in the middle. And put your arms out. There you go. How do the arms bend? Did it bend up and down?
Yeah.
Move them up and down. Right there, yeah. Alright. Do the hands move at all? Hold it up. You gotta hold it up. Let it turn back and forth. Do the arms spin all the way around? Okay. What about the neck?
No, it doesn't turn.
But it turns. Do it go up and down? Hold it up so you can see it. Keep it in the light.
Who right there. Savoring a sip of a perfectly sweet
no, it doesn't do it.
Okay, what about the bust? Do the waist bend? Back and forth?
No.
Do it spin? Yeah, spin. Oh, spin it all the way around. Wow. What about the legs?
For 60 years, the knee bend. Brain scientists have been working to deliver one thing. Protection.
It's called a ball joint home, between the legs and the hip.
Around the world where insects can pose an even greater threat. Because no matter where you live...
And
what language you speak? Everyone.
His feet move. Yeah, he's pretty hot. Showing the stand.
And here's the stand.
What's on the stand? Take a look. Let's see something. I want to get a good look at the stand. It has a, I don't know, that's a broken bottle. It's like a broken container. And these webs, the way they come up. This is a good stand. This is a very nice stand. It's like it's from the junkyard or something, though. What's on it and everything. Can you see that? I want you to get a good look at that.
See it.
I want to give a shout out to my sister, Brown Brows Michelle, Chico, Model Car Collections, Chico. I need to see a video from you. Hope you're all right. I called you. My grandson Cam. We went to the comic book store. The name of the comic book store is Brave New World at Second and Market. We got this for his birthday. This is the second Spider-Man I got you. Yeah, pretty hot. Pretty hot. We're gonna put him back on the stand and we're gonna put up a
symbiote.
Yeah, we're gonna put up a symbiote with him and put up another carnage with him. Give me 1 minute. Pause the video. Alright, we're back. We pull out Carnage. And Anti-Venom. You want to close this video out? What do you rate this your Carnage, your Anti-Venom from 1 to 10? Is it a 10 or a 5?
I give it a 10.
A 10. Really like it. The paint job and the stand is hot, crazy, crazy hot. And I put out Carnage with him just to get a good look at him. Just to get your feel for him. Tell me nothing. All right, everybody. This is Kevin and his grandson Cam signing off with another super. Wait a minute. Get that tight. I don't need you rolling out on me. Let me get it straight back. Let me get in the camera with you, Cam. Everybody, it's Kevin, G.I. Joe and stuff, and his grandson Cam signing off with another super important toy video. This is for what birthday?
My birthday.
How old are you?
9 years old.
9. That's fine. We got the what?
Anti-Venom.
And
Carnage.
Carnage. From Marvel Select, from G.I. Joe and stuff. Like I always said, I love my mother, he loved his mother. We love our cousins, our sisters, our brothers, my wife, my kids, everybody. If anybody's sick, dead, or dying from the COVID or having financial problems, my heart goes to them. This is, like I said, Kevin, G.I. Joe and stuff. Sign up with another super important toy video. A little music in the background might have been too loud, but we still had what? Fun. All right, y'all. Peace out. Bye.